hard to decide, isn't it?
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it.
An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
If you pass the fan zone, please check what's happening there.
What do you mean?
You'll hear it for yourself. Someone's calling for help. There are women and children there. It's you, Crane. I've seen your face on the posters. You've got to help me.
What happened to you?
I took a bullet from Razor's men. I'm a runner too. Well, almost. Look, I'm out of commission. Can you help me out? I need you to finish this run for me.
Hey, look, I'll get you to a shelter or something, but I've got other things to take care of.
You don't have anything more important than this, I guarantee it.
All right. Tell me what you got.
The source of the epidemic.
Where?
David can show you. Here's a list and a bag with the things I already collected. The rest is on you. When you've got it all, take it to David. He'll tell you everything. You'll find him at the Royal Canal. Tell him Spider sent you.
What about you?
I've got a safe house nearby. I'll be fine. Just help David. That's all that matters.
Yeah. Get off! Thank you.
Don't let me die here.
Thanks. I owe you. Who are you?
Crane. Spider sent me.
Why? What's happened to him?
He ran into Rice's people, but he'll be all right. Like, I brought the things he was collecting for you.
You're a lifesaver. Thanks, Crane. This is really going to make a difference.
So, tell me what this is all about.
Oh, I thought you knew.
I know it involves the source of the epidemic.
Yes, the meteorite. I know where it landed.
You think the epidemic came from space?
You think that's a coincidence?
You have some proof of this?
I did. Rice's men just took off with my last samples. I was going to send Spider out for some more. Could you do it?
I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
All right, listen. The meteor shards react to green light. That makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. They should still be working.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Alright, I've got your meteor fragments.
Good. I'll load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa, wait, whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gadoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.
Uh-huh. And these Gadoids did what now?
Please. They came to Earth eons ago, and formed the Order of the Illuminati. Now they want to dominate us and spread around the entire fourth level. They have been turning people into slaves. But now you're going to stop them, because you have this.
I do?
Remember, it's not going to cut through a fast variable gamma shield, but short of that, it should deatomize anything out there.
Right. Got it. Anything else?
I'd estimate you can count on 500 charges before you need to replace the meteor shards. So go get them, soldier. Send them to hell. Envoyez-les à l'enfer!
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot. distress message coming from the fan zone.
That place should be empty.
Yeah. All right, maybe I'll check it out.
We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking
more.
anyone who can hear this. Our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, there are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us! To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire.
To anyone who can hear this, your situation is dire. I've killed women and children here. I can offer you death in exchange for your medicine, food, and drinking water. Come to me.
Tell me what's happening.
I'm in the fan zone. This place is a trap. Keep people the hell out of here.
Understood. Now take your own advice and get out of there.
I think I'm gonna have to deal with this one, Troy. Crane out.
Ah, so you wish to challenge me. Excellent. Take the elevator, and it will bring you straight to me. To anyone who can hear this, your situation is quickly deteriorating. I've killed so many, I can no longer remember them all, but they were all weak. You are weak, so you will die. To anyone who can hear this, I'm going to cut out your eardrums, so you won't hear anything. You will die in total silence. Not to worry. I'm making screams for you so they won't go to waste. To anyone who can hear this, I was left behind by cowards. But I've survived by awakening my natural predatory abilities.
Troy, it's Crane.
You all right?
Yeah, some psycho's been luring people into the fan zone and hunting them. Must be 15 or 20 bodies down here.
Is he dead?
Yeah, dead as I can make him. Crane out.
signal.